Welcome back. Last video we have studied about synthetic fibers and polymers. Now we are going to study types of synthetic fibers. First one, rayon. We are familiar with the silk fibers, no? And we know they are very costly. But its beautiful texture fascinated everyone. Attempts were made to make artificial silk. At the end of 19th century, scientists made fibers having similar properties of silk. These fibers were obtained by chemical treatment of wood pulp. This was called rayon or artificial silk. It is cheaper than silk and can be woven like silk fibers. They can be dyed in various colors too. When rayon is mixed with the cotton, it is used for making bed sheet. When it mixed with the wool, we can make carpet too. Next one, nylon. Nylon is also a man-made fiber. It was made without using any natural raw materials. They are prepared from coal, water and air. It was the first fully synthetic fiber. Its properties. Nylon fibers are strong, elastic and light. It was lustrous and easy to wash. These fibers are used for making socks, tents, ropes, car seat belts, curtain, sleeping bags, toothbrushes, etc. These fibers, that is nylon fibers, are really very strong that we can make nylon parachute and also rope for rock climbing. Nylon thread is actually stronger than a steel wire. Do you know that? Next one, polyesters. Polyester is another synthetic fiber. It is a polymer made of repeating unit of a chemical known as ester. It is a fruit smelly chemical. Fabric made from this fiber does not get wrinkled easily. Polycot, polywool, terricot, etc. are examples of fabric made of polyester. Polycot is a mixture of polyester and cotton, whereas polywool is a mixture of polyester and wool. Terlin is a popular polyester. It can be drawn into very fine fibers. Next case is PET bottles. That PET, P-E-T, no? The polyethylene terephthalate is very familiar form of polyester. You may be hear about PET bottles in Coca-Cola or Pepsi bottles. I'm telling about bottles, not cans. So this PET is used for making bottles, utensils, filling, wires, and so many useful things are there. Next one, acrylic. Acrylic fibers are synthetic fibers made from a polymer known as polyacrylonitrile. They are synthetic fibers that closely resembles wool in its character. They are soft and flexible, producing lightweight yarns. They are used to make sweaters, socks, etc. Wool obtained from natural sources are quite expensive, whereas clothes made from acrylic which resembles wools, and they are relatively cheap. They are available in variety of colors also. These are the different types of synthetic fibers. Next day we can study about the characteristics of synthetic fibers. Thank you for watching.